look at the blast results, you see that it's a chlorophyll A bi binding protein, yeah, 100% identical over the entire length. So that is the one. So CAP1. So if you want to know more, you can go to the TARE homepage, that's the Arabidopsis database, and you can look up CAP1 if you want to. This one. It's involved in photosynthesis. And when you take a look here, these are the expression levels of this protein measured on microarrays. You see that it's immense. Eh? It has a really, really, really high expression. So this is why you notice it in your list of duplicated sequences. But it's normal. It's biologically real. So if you want to check whether it's an adapter dimer with sequencing errors, yeah, you have the sequence of the adapter. So you can make a sequence alignment between these two and see if they match. In this case, they will not, because it's a housekeeping gene. It's not an adapter with extra sequencing errors. If you want to check if it's a Phi X virus sequence, you simply have to blast against Phi X virus. If you want to check if it's a ribosomal RNA, again, you have to blast against Arabidopsis.